Black Excellence Week here on SMU's campus. And I just am thankful that we had students and that I had Melissa Chesser and other faculty around me, like Valerie Evans, who is back there recording me right now, Karen Thomas, who were there to support me and the students, knowing that we were going to be able to report this. And we broke news here. It was about where the stadium's origins came from. Sierra wrote a beautiful essay on this in our next iteration of the DC. I encourage you to read it. And the you know, we're not done. We're not done reporting on this. We're not done holding people accountable at the university. But this award is for students.
Thank you.